dying parents tell their children, if you survive, don't do as we did. The son exclaims there'll be nothing to do to. Her daughter says she'll be dead with you. While foreign affairs are screwing rotten, the line morale has hit rock bottom. Dying embers stand forgotten. Talks of peace were being trodden. Should we proclaim with such persistence? Our destiny relies on consciousness.